1 Corinthians 15:58 says, "My dear brothers and sisters, be strong and immovable, always abounding in the work of the Lord, knowing that your labor in the Lord is not in vain."
What if your healing comes through tears? What if a thousand sleepless nights is what it takes to know your name? And what if trials of this life are your mercies and